This is a piece of metal bearing quartz rock that requires 4,000 degrees Fahrenheit of temperature to melt. Place a piece of sheet steel in the back of it. Focus the rays through the glass onto the sheet steel, which takes 3,000 degrees to melt. Carry around a little more, Charlie. Mm.